красной глины называется.
Не понимаю all of them.
So did you understand or
no.
he said his name and he's like the mister here and this is their like a homemade mat.
Okay.
Glina, no?
Glina.
Yeah, mat, no? How you call it? This
yeah, mat.
Yeah,
right.
This is like from here. Yeah.
Yes.
The shit.
Okay.
The mat.
Сейчас пиала буду показывать такой.
Ага. He will show us that this.
What to make
yeah.
this.
Это деревянный, что это шаблон, чтобы фигуру давать использовать.
It's from like wood and it's like a шаблон.
Шаблон.
Yeah. It's a model,
model.
And he like put it down and it will make the shape.
Mm-hmm.
And it's wooden.
Wow.
Yeah, it's wooden.
Простой материал, чтобы края чуть-чуть загибать, чтобы чай пить удобнее.
I don't know from what is it. I didn't understand the
something
material.
Natural?
Yeah, something like whatever, and he's making the shape of the upper part.
И потом неделю будем его сушить в тени.
Yeah. He said tomorrow, no?
Yeah.
He will like put it.
So it's not dried yet.
No.
А теперь конфетница будет потом.
And then he need to make the.
The whole.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Через неделю сверху будем ангабировать.
Ангабировать. Maybe the like painting or
No painting.
Ангабировать.
Сверху покрывается белой глиной.
Everything will cover the white.
Yeah, this glazura or
yeah.
something like
yeah.
this, no?
No,
no glazura?
No. Glina, white glina.
White glina, okay.
Very glina.
Okay. So like just for the color or?
Da,
for the color.
Okay.
Вот такой. Вот такой. И потом заливается ангок. Такой будет серенький. И потом его в печку обжигать будем. 920 градусов. И 8 часов будет там стоять. Огонь идти 12 часов медленно охлаждать будем. И потом такой белый.
Okay. So if they will like put it in the oven for like certain temperature, I think 1,200 is it?
200.
And 800 as well, no?
920. Почти 1,000 градус.
920. 920. 920. 920. It will become white. Like this, no?
Oh, wow.
not the color.
Потом роспись начинается на белом фоне. После росписи сверху будем глазуровать. И второй раз будем обжигать при 980 до 1000 градусов.
Oh, nice. What they do when they do the glazura? It's like the shiny, no? Like, and then they paint it, or how is it? I don't know how to translate glazura. I don't know what it's like, what they exactly do.
He's doing the shape.
Yeah.
Doesn't it remind you of the movie Ghost?
Candy ball.
Candy ball.
Ah.
И можете посмотреть печку там прямо у вас.
Okay, there is always.